But what do you think someone should know about me?
Like, I would say buckle up and enjoy the ride because it's going to be a roller coaster. But isn't it fun to be on a roller coaster?
That's awesome.
Ups, downs, fun, twirls.
Yeah, but I'm sweet.
Puking on the side.
So today I'm sitting with my mom, Maheep. And I'm not going to let you guys talk to her because she knows too much about me, so that's not happening.
Like, this one time when she was like 5 years old,
okay, mama,
and we
stop.
Were like,
no, please don't. But anyway, last week you guys had sent me some of the coolest chats you've had with your moms, and oh boy, we really don't deserve moms, do we? They're the wisest
and funniest, huh?
Guides you'll ever find in your life. So, chats padhe?
Yes.
Okay, how would you describe me to the person I might like? Sweet, funny, loves her phone, wakes up at 1 p.m. and sleeps at 3 a.m. but very thoughtful and caring.
Sounds like you.
Sounds like me.
Huh?
Yeah, but I mean, like, not now, not anymore.
Okay, then I had some other child in the next door room.
When?
What do you
that
mean?
That was like really long time ago. I'm talking about like now 2-3 years back. I was never like talking on the phone till late. Yeah, but if I find like a cute boy, then yeah, obviously I'll be like on the phone till late probably.
But my question is, why talk late? Why can't you talk
because
normal
hours? Because then you're always coming in my room.
Who's coming?
You, dad. So then I'm like, I get like, oh my God, what is happening? So I think this is always a good thing that this.
Okay.
Okay. Next message. What is one question I can ask someone to know them better? Kaun hai batao? Okay. Ask them what makes them happy and also their favorite film. Yeah, you can really get to know someone better after you know what movie they like.
100%.
Yeah.
If someone doesn't like The Godfather, I have a problem.
Yeah. Okay, mom. If I have to approach a guy, how should I make the first move? Just talk to him now. Arey, but how? I feel awkward. Isme, what is awkward? It's 2021. Just tell him a joke, waise to kaafi funny hai.
But yeah. I agree. Own it. It is 2021.
Yeah.
And you make the first move. And if you've got this personality where you are funny,
why not? How do I tell someone I like them? Just ask them if they've eaten 4 times a day. Which is, yeah, quite a mamma thing. It's sweet.
It is sweet.
Everything you've taught me makes sense. Sorry if not listening before. I'm always here, beta. This is sweet, and I think it's with all moms.
All moms. Yeah. Moms know best.
Moms know best.
They have got experience and they know what they're talking.
They know what
Why
they're doing.
Why don't you guys listen?
Yeah, but now I listen. Now I listen.
Now,
but
eventually.
It takes for like an experience to happen for you to realize that, oh my God, my mom always says the right thing.
Yeah, listen to your mom.
And I think this was super fun.
Fun,
I think we had a really cool time like getting to know about like different responses. And I think moms are the best dating allies. I mean, they're your bestest best friend.
And I'm bang on.
She's bang.
Bang
and I think
on.
And I think all moms are. Okay, bye guys.
Bye.